The great majority of cargo voyages end successfully. But research by the UK P&I Club reveals that, unfortunately, an increasing number do not. Across the industry, cargo loss or damage accounts for 1 in 4 major insurance payouts. Other videos in this series focus on cargo loss prevention for bulk carriers, oil tankers, and container ships. However, one part of the industry consistently has fewer cargo claims than the rest. Gas carriers. But gas is the world's favorite fuel. And keeping up with demand requires more and more ships and more crews. So how will gas shipping meet the challenge of change? Misinformed opponents of gas ships have portrayed them as bombs waiting to go off. In fact, they're among the safest ships afloat. Over 900 ships lift 50 million tons of liquid petroleum gas, LPG, each year, as well as 20 million tons of ammonia and petrochemical gases. More than 200 ships carry 150 million tons of liquefied natural gas, LNG, each year. 50,000 voyages with no major incident or gas escaping. Why have there been so few gas cargo claims? Gas ships are built to the highest standards and are technically advanced. Positive tank pressure prevents the creation of flammable gas-air mixtures. Closed loading systems, double hulls, and cargo containment designs minimize the chance of cargo escaping. Being expensive to build, gas ships are very valuable assets. As a consequence, they are well maintained. Some may exceed 40 years of service. Looking at the human factor, gas ships are operated by a small pool of experienced operators and skilled crew. Most LNG carriers trade on project contracts, shuttling between familiar ports of call. This, plus above average manning levels and high quality training, have kept down incidents caused by human error. Gas terminals also employ advanced technology and also put safety first. But ahead of gas shipping lies turbulent change. Global economic growth is increasingly dependent on gas. To meet the rapidly rising demand requires new suppliers, new ships, new oceans to navigate, new technology, including new means of propulsion, and new ways of doing business, with pressure on freight rates and disputes over quantity and quality, gassing up and cooling downtime, and loss of hire.
We had extremely rough weather.
Perhaps the biggest concern of all is, will there be enough skilled and experienced manpower to do all the new jobs properly?
Just like a
The UK club knows that in terms of cargo claims, gas ships have a record second to none. The challenge is to maintain today's high standards through a period of rapid expansion and change. By focusing on current best practice, this video aims to help achieve that goal.